Crowd2Map is a volunteer crowdsourced mapping project mapping rural Tanzania into OpenStreetMap to help protect girls from female genital mutilation, FGM. Over 14,000 online mappers and 1,000 on the ground have added over 4.1 million buildings. We've trained police and activists to add to and use these maps to quickly find and protect girls at risk. Please help us.